In this segment of the PowerPoint tutorial, I'll demonstrate how to share your PowerPoint with others. There are a couple ways to share your PowerPoint. Once you have completed it, you can click here on File, click on Share, and you can share it via OneDrive, or you can share it as the actual PowerPoint format or as a PDF. Now, to share it as a PowerPoint, you're simply going to click on Send a copy of the PowerPoint, and then it's going to open Microsoft Outlook, where you'll go and add the email address of the individual that you want to send it to, and it will send it as an attachment. In this case, for the sake of recording, I do not have Outlook set up. However, if you have Outlook set up, it's going to utilize your current email configuration and simply send it as an attachment. If you wanted to send it as a PDF, you click here on File again, and you click on Share, and then choose PDF, and it'll send it as an attachment via Outlook, provided Outlook has been configured. You can also share it with OneDrive, and in my case, it has not been set up, but you'd click on it on OneDrive here, and then it's going to give you an option to enter the email address of the individual that you want to send it to, and it's basically going to use a link to send it to that particular individual.
If you like this video, please press like, subscribe, and then click on the bell icon.